This is Steven again from AstroGuardian.com. Continuing our series showcasing our insecticide sprays, we're now going to turn to Bonide's All Seasons Horticultural Spray Oil. This cool and long-lasting liquid is used to treat certain kinds of insects, and it's great for organic gardening. The self-emulsifying spray oil kills scale insects, apple aphids, leaf miners, European red spider mites, and mealybugs, just to name a few, even eggs. The secret ingredient is petroleum oil. Because the liquid is a concentrate, you'll need to dilute first by mixing a certain amount of the liquid per gallon of water, according to the different kinds of plants you're applying it to. So for this liquid, the mixing ratios may vary. Carefully follow the instructions that are on the liquid on the back of the bottle, and you can easily use the liquid for any job, big or small. For big areas, you can use a good-sized spray pump to apply to designated area. But for smaller jobs, a spray bottle or even a watering can will work too. Shake the liquid well before you mix it. For this particular spray, you want to apply it to your plants when they're uniformly dry. So start from where the roots meet the ground and work your way up the stem and all the way to the top, underneath and around the bulbs, fruits, and vegetables, and on top of leaves. And that will provide excellent coverage for your plants. The safe and effective liquid is perfect for smothering all those insects away from apples, pears, cherries, grapes, and peaches in the orchards, as well as blossoms and other flowers. This stuff is also great for protecting crops, especially corn, and you can use it anywhere to keep your plants happy and healthy. Also remember to keep spraying your plants at least every month up to the day of harvesting. For more information, tips, and questions regarding our products, visit our website at mastergardening.com.